This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran. Use it well. Use it for good.
Let's see what this saber can do.
Hello there, welcome back to Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. This is level 4 called the Jedi's Lightsaber. This switch releases a drone. So here he comes. Which you can use to practice deflecting bolts. Like so. I don't want that, and now I can't. Die already. There we go. That wasted a bit of shield I didn't really have. So, pull up those two containers.
The irrigation channels are my way out of here.
Let's get out of this place. So I found Kyle's father's workshop. Told me that. Pretty well. You told me that the map to the Jedi Valley is in the roof of the workshop, which is stolen by the Imperials. And he also gave me the Jedi lightsaber, which belonged to Ran, apparently. Can I get up there? Almost. So now I have a lightsaber, which apparently makes me a Jedi. I haven't got any powers yet. The water's really loud, isn't it? Take out these guys. I should have been up here early. It means I can kind of clear the way a bit. A bit of safety. But that's all it really does being up here. Okay, where was I? And now I guess I gotta escape this place. Hopefully, Jen will come save me. Lightsaber, as you saw earlier. I'm not using it yet. It's not really the greatest weapon just for standard combat in this game, because whenever you swing, it makes you vulnerable. You have to get closer and closer to enemies to actually take them out, so we'll be sticking to blasters mostly anyway. And after all that, I'm gonna get up here anyway. It's slightly frustrating. Oh well. I guess I'm going into the water. I'll go against the flow first. Oh, that's where I'm meant to go. Sorry, let's go with the flow first. Considered a secret area, though, unfortunately. Okay, now we go this way. Who's that? It's you. Okay, so we're out of the water. Are you ready? A bit more effort than it should have. Some shields, okay. Switch to the bow cast, it's a bit low on ammo. Oh, did you see that shot? That was off the roof. That was magical. Maybe I'm a Jedi after all. My shield there. Can I get through here? I've got a funny feeling I can. Maybe not. Get through there, to be honest. Maybe you can, maybe you can't, but I'm not gonna embarrass myself for any longer trying to do it. Alright, so I can go into where this water goes. Kind of big drain of sorts, I guess. Button again. Cut that. Now, aren't I? Which way do I have to go? I feel like that's where I'm meant to go. No, I feel like that's where I'm not meant to go. Is floating away. Alright. Let's go up here. Obviously, falling would not be a good idea. I think I have to fall again, actually. So I'll take that back. Looks like falling is a good idea. Just about doing it in a way to reduce health loss. Kind of worked. Water flow's pretty strong. I'm gonna fall down there if it's a bad thing or not. Looks like it would be. Or it's a secret. Either or. Me under here. That worked to my advantage. Good way. Get me out of the way. In this water down below? Death. Can I get where he came from? Looks like I can. That's not working too well. There we go. A little bit messy. Smuggler backpack, shield. Oh, is that in case I fall? Is it the way out, maybe? Maybe it's something that is. Just in case you fall and actually survive. Is anything on this side? No. Okay. Oh, I'm very quiet. jump down here. Then we got our flying friends are back. Trying to land on the wall, but it's not really working for me. Got me. Cheeky devil. Go for a long shot from this guy. Oh, did I miss him? Huh. I was going straight at him. Got some dodgeability, these guys, don't they? Not dodging that one, though. It's a long way down. Yeah, there's a bit of a jumping here. Instant death fall, so let's clear out these things. Might just do a bit of a shameless quick save. Just because this can be tricky. I hate to lose progress because I fell. To me, that's not fair. Oh, where did I come from? A group of them just appeared. They're still pretty far away. There's a shield over them. Can I go grab? Like so. In real life, that'd be freaky as. Hang on. Must have been lost. So, back on track, figure this way. Jump down into this waterway here. There we go. Just fell straight back up again. Okay, good progress. I'm gonna get out of here if I can. There we go. Shooting at me. You are. Yeah, looks like they go. Kick me first because they're inside this big water tower. How far down that is? Who builds these places? That's what I don't get. I don't remember how you actually do this. Oh, I fall down into there. Has been a while. Should be an opening somewhere. There it is. Let's go and get some breath. And once I'm inside, there should be another opening. There it is, right at the bottom. Swim right up to the middle. You hit that button and it releases water. Cut open or not? Maybe not. Disregard. And then Now that's our voice to water level. Got it stuck there. Make my way out of here. Avoid those things. Swim back to the top, except I missed my turn off, which is here. Now I'm drowning. 10 hit points per tick, but I made it out. And this is a different area. See from here, but down below, and I went to a higher section of that water tower. That's a bit of health in the process, but health isn't as much of an issue as shields. Okay. And a big drop down to here. Spoke a little bit too soon. I think, damn, that's pretty cool. No, not end of the level, definitely got carried away. Take a bit of damage as well. Full shields, how is that for timing? Oh, that's perfect. I've gone from dropping back to save my life, now I've got full health and armor. Well, shield. I don't play with that at all. Take out those guys, got a decent amount of ammo as well. Quite stand on top of that hill. This is very frustrating. There we go. I'm gonna try and snipe some of these guys. Some down below as well. Okay. Now, what you're not seeing here, wait, you can see. Are the explosives down there. I'm going to have to find a way to remove before I get too close. I see it up there. Oh, I know you can get up there. There's another body up here. Oh well. Is that open? Oh, I'm out of batteries. I just realized I was throwing grenades, which I probably need. A bit silly, wasn't it? Chain reaction. All these guys are already taken care of. So planned ahead. Pop those. Oh, so I'm squashed by the door then. Back to back, that's good. Up here. Yeah, I'm not sure what that switch did. I'm assuming it's open to that bay door. Yes, it did. And this is the end of the level. The Moldy Crow should fly, and here she is. Oh. Hello, Jen. Let's go now. Alright, and that is that level done. I'm now an initiate. Found 3 out of 6 secrets. I'm pretty good at finding half the secrets in every level. More importantly, I've earned my first 4 stars. And I'm trying to think if I use them on this screen or the next screen. I'm going to take a chance and hit OK. Okay, so it worked as I thought. I'm right on the dark side already, like I'm right at the very end of the dark side. So all my killing of random innocents has paid off. And I'm going to put 1 point into force speed. And I'm going to keep that last other one in the bank, so to speak. Because that will be handy probably the next level. It's always good to have 2 in speed and 2 in jump. They're good skills to have, and they help definitely help out with some future levels. Until then, though, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate your support, and I hope to see you next time.